A dead woman in a duffel bag. Lovely.
We have a dump body. We have no known cause of death, no witnesses, and no security tapes.
From my point of view as the mystery writer, I want to put a line right through the boyfriend, because how boring is that?
Is this an overdose and a dump body?
Or is this a case of murder?